I want to ask you straight up, and something that, again, I think is so important that we have to go back to, because car safety is important. Do you believe that the design of the Hyundai Genesis saved Tiger Woods' life more than anything?
Absolutely, without a doubt. Look, the only thing I would put a caveat on that, if he was unbelted, all bets are off.
Yeah.
Because remember, being belted with a pretension of pulling back in the seat allowed him to obtain the benefits of that design. Mm-hmm. If you look at people who are ejected from that vehicle, so it's spinning, so there's a centrifugal force that wants to throw you out. So if you're not belted, you're pretty much going to end up probably more likely seriously injured than being saved. So he was able to be protected because he was belted. But if you look at the design of that vehicle, it certainly contributed dramatically to his survival.